Good afternoon, students, and welcome to this special live stream performance from your United States Air Force. Today's concert features the United States Air Force Concert Band and members of the official chorus of the United States Air Force, the Singing Sergeants. I'm Technical Sergeant Hillary Groby, and I'll be your announcer for today's performance. And now, under the baton of the commander and conductor of the United States Air Force Band, Colonel Don Schofield, please be our guest as we perform some of your favorite hits from the screen and the stage. Once again, good afternoon, students. We're thrilled that you've chosen to join us today, and we're coming to you from our home at Hangar 2 on Joint Base Anacostia Bowling in Washington, D.C. Because we're not together in the same room, make sure your teacher is around to type in the chat box and answer our polls. We're going to have lots of fun today, and we'd love to hear from you. Also, if your teacher printed out our I Spy game card, keep your eyes peeled because the game starts right now. We're going to kick it off today with one of our favorite songs from the Disney movie, Beauty and the Beast. And it's also our title for today's show. Here is Be Our Guest.
Be our guest, be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie a napkin around your neck, Shelley, and we'll provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvres, why we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France. And the dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest.
It's a guest, it's a guest. Sakes alive, and I'll be blessed. Wine's been poured in, thank the Lord. I've had the napkins freshly pressed. With dessert, she'll want tea, and my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups do their sashooing, I'll be bubbling, I'll be brewing. I'll get warm, piping hot. Heaven's sakes, is that a spot? Clean it up, we want the company impressed. We've got a lot to do. Is it one lump or two for you, our guest?
She's our guest.
Let's move now to a song I'm sure many of you have heard before, from a musical written 63 years ago called The Sound of Music. This musical was written by the legendary theater writing team Richard Rodgers and Oscar Hammerstein. Rodgers and Hammerstein worked together to create the music and the lyrics for many popular shows in the 1950s and 60s. This song may have been written a long time ago, but it's still very famous today. Let's listen to Technical Sergeant Adrian Kling as she performs the role of Maria in The Sound of Music's My Favorite Things.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles.
That one is going to be in my head all day. And it has me thinking. One of my very favorite things is going to the beach in the summer. I love the ocean and the sand between my toes and the warm sun. I can't wait for summer. Do you all know an animated character that also thinks summer is the best, even though he's never really experienced summer? Yes, I'm thinking of Olaf, everyone's favorite singing snowman from Frozen. I'm curious. Olaf and I love summer, but what is your favorite season? Let's do a poll, and be sure to include your name and where you're from. While we wait for your answers to roll in from your teachers, let's listen to our very own singing snowman, Senior Master Sergeant Joe Houghton, as he performs the hit from the movie Frozen, In Summer.
Sometimes I like to close my eyes and think of what it'll be like when summer does come. Ah. Bees will buzz, kids will blow dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. A drink in my hand, my snow all upon the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer. Da-da, da-da, a-bubba-bubba-bubba-boo. The hot and the cold are both so intense. Put them together, it just makes sense. Ra-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman in summer.
My eyes and I can see the world that's waiting up for me, that I call my home. Through the dark, through the door, to where no one's been before, but it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care, so call me crazy. We can live in a world that we design.
Every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me. Gonna make.
However big, however small, let me be part of it all. Share your dreams with me. You may be right, you may be wrong, but say that you'll bring me along to the world you see, to the world
I close my eyes to see.
I'll bet many of you recognize that song. It's called A Million Dreams, and it's from the movie The Greatest Showman. You may have noticed we were playing in an entirely different space during that song, and that's because it was a recording from a concert we gave about a year ago. The Air Force Band loves traveling around to all sorts of different communities and meeting the people who come to our concerts. And we hope someday we'll see you at one of our performances. All right, the results of our poll are in, and it looks like 59% of you also love summer, but 13% of you like winter, 11% of you like fall, and 15% like spring. I do love spring as well here in Washington, D.C., with all of the beautiful cherry blossom trees. Our next piece is called Mambo, and it's a catchy dance number from a very famous musical called West Side Story. As you listen, I'd like for your class to take some time to think of a question you have about the band, about music, or the Air Force. Colonel Schofield, our conductor, will choose one of your questions to answer later in the program. Be sure to include your name and where you're from. So put on your thinking caps and have your teachers submit your questions in the chat box as the band plays Mambo. In 2016, Disney released yet another acclaimed animated musical, Moana. How Far I'll Go, the hit song from the movie, is just another on the very long list of timeless tunes from composer and lyricist Lin-Manuel Miranda. Mr. Miranda is the genius songwriter behind the Broadway hit Hamilton, as well as the brand new Disney feature Encanto. Let's listen as Master Sergeant Paige Robel sings Moana's How Far I'll Go.
I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind me, one day how far I'll go. I know everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design. I know everybody on this island has a role on this island, so maybe I can roll with mine. I can lead with pride, I can make us strong. I'll be satisfied if I play along. But the voice inside sings a different song. What is wrong with me? See the light as it shines on the sea. It's blinding, and no one knows.
Next on our program today, we'd like to share with you a video we recorded earlier this year at the Lincoln Theater in Washington, D.C. From the 1935 opera, Porgy and Bess, Summertime is a hauntingly beautiful lullaby that has been recorded by thousands of singers around the world. It's even in the Guinness Book of World Records as most recorded song ever. In this video, you'll notice one big difference from what you see in the room right now. Instead of a band, there's a full orchestra on stage, which means you'll see and hear string instruments performing alongside the woodwind and brass sections. Here is Technical Sergeant Stacy Holliday and the United States Air Force Band Symphony Orchestra with George Gershwin's Summertime. All right, let's get back to those great questions you submitted. Thank you so much for your participation. Here's a good one for you, Colonel. Morgan from Fort Walton Beach, Florida, wants to know, are band members active duty Air Force members?
Morgan, that's a great question, and that's one of the most common questions we get when we're out. The other question that we get when we're out performing is, how do you all get your shoes so shiny? But I'll answer this one first. Yes, everybody in the room, everybody in all of the Air Force bands are active duty Air Force members. We've all been to basic training, but we are in a great, great job because we get to serve our country through what we love to do with music. And when we're traveling around, we not only represent the United States Air Force, but the United States as well. And my favorite part of doing that is getting to meet people. So, Morgan, I look forward to the next time we're down there in Florida getting to meet you at one of our concerts. Thanks for the question.
Thank you, Colonel. Let's hear another Disney classic song now, shall we? The title of it? It means No Worries. From The Lion King, here's Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's a problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Yeah, it's our motto.
What's a motto?
Nothing. What's a motto with you?
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's a problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Earlier in the show, you met our very own Olaf, the singing snowman. And now I'd like to take the opportunity to introduce you to our very favorite magical nanny, Mary Poppins. She knows how to make any task a bit more fun. Here's Master Sergeant Mandy Harper to remind us that all it takes is a spoonful of sugar.
In every job that must be done, there is an element of fun. You find the fun and snap. The job's a game. And every task you undertake becomes a piece of cake, a lark, a spree. It's very clear to see that a
spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down.
It helps the medicine go down.
Medicine go down.
Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down in a most delightful way.
A robin feathering his nest has very little time to rest while gathering his bits
of twine and twig.
Though quite intent in his pursuit, he has a merry tune to toot.
He knows a song will move the job along.
Medicine, go down,
just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine
Well, students, it's time for us to wrap up our concert for today. It's been so much fun spending an afternoon with you, and I hope you've had a chance to hear some of your favorite songs from the screen and the stage. We're going to finish out today's program with a spotlight on our trombone section. Here is Technical Sergeant Matt Scollin singing 76 trombones from the Broadway show, The Music Man.
Seventy-six trombones to let the big parade, with 110 cornets close at hand. They were followed by rows and rows of the finest virtuosos, the cream of every famous band. 76 trombones caught the morning sun, with 110 cornets right behind. There were more than 1,000 reeds springing up like weeds. There were horns of every shape and kind. There were copper bottom timpani and horse platoons, thundering, thundering all along the way. Double bell euphoniums and big bassoons, each bassoon having his big fat say. There were 50 mounted cannon in the battery, thundering, thundering louder than before. Clarinets of every size and trumpeters who'd improvise a full octave higher than the score. They were followed by rows and rows of the finest virtuosos, the cream of every famous band. There were boys in blue and gray, matching stride for stride. There were Bozeman and Sousa marching side by side. There were bandsmen from every land across the sea. Marching along, 1,000 strong, to the beat of the drum. 76 trombones caught the morning sun, while 110 cornets blazed away. To the rhythm of march, 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 all the kids began to march. And they're marching, yes, they're marching, yes, they're marching still right today.
Thank you again for joining us today. From all of us at the United States Air Force Band, have a great day, and we hope to see you again soon.
Given second. 'cause if we're here long enough, we'll see it all for us. We build your love.
Thank you.